When teachers are absent, how come they get a substitute teacher, but when we're absent, we don't get a substitute student? I tried it on my last test, and I got a zero. Where was my substitute? Oh, Mr. Rogers!